finally. What took you so long? Oh, so you finally met her. Yes, I was hoping this would never happen, actually. Because, if your boss is a decent man, he has sister? Not so much. You should stay away from her. That's all you need to know. I'm not hiding things from you. I just don't want to get too much into it now. And I got other plans for this evening. As I promised you, we are having a dinner. Not the usual one, though. I know I said I'd take care of you by letting you drink off me and all that, but I want us to try something else tonight. No, it's not about me feeling weird or bad or anything like this. Don't be ridiculous. No, I don't. Listen, I don't feel bad doing this for you. And believe me, I don't feel disgusted. So don't say that. Don't even dare to think that. All I want to do is help. I believe I found a way to keep you fed and happy without being dependent on me. My job is a dangerous one, and you know it like no other. If anything happens... if anything happens to me, I want you to be able to function without the risk of being caught. Okay? So, here's what we're gonna do. Or at least, try to do. For our dinner today, we are having something that is considered food for humans. Hey, don't make that face. You know what face. You have got to try, at least. We can always go back to the old plan if you don't like it. I promise. Yes. Thank you. Here you go. Okay, little beast. Welcome to our feast. Yeah, I'm writing poems here. You see how much effort I put into this for you? Anyway, yeah, that's your dinner. Looks pretty impressive, right? Wait until you hear what they call it. It's a blood orange. Yeah, it's a rare kind. You see, there's the usual blood orange. You can find this one in Spain, for example. This one, however, is very specific to our needs. It can only be found in Australia and Brazil. I couldn't find any information about whether or not they're actually different in any way, depending on their origin, but I suppose it's a matter of taste only, so I got the ones from Brazil. Yeah, it took me a few weeks to set this all up and finally get them for you. Oh, you... Well, I just expected you to get a bit more enthusiastic by the time I explained everything. Well, the look on your face is as far from enthusiastic as it can possibly get. Hey, didn't I tell you to quit pouting? I'm pretty sure I did. You're not gonna get sick just from having a little taste. I am certain about that. So, come on, just give it a try. Please. Just one little teeny tiny bite. Why are you so stubborn? Well, if you're not gonna eat, then it looks like I'll just have to eat this all by myself. Bon appétit. To me. Not even giving a try here. I can't believe it. All this effort and all for nothing. I should have seen it coming. It can never just be easy for us, right? I'm not trying to guilt trip you. I'm just annoyed. It's not just a random orange that has a cool name and happens to look bloody red. There's a whole old manuscript describing how creatures like you tend to drink the juice instead of blood. I wouldn't make you eat oranges hoping that vitamin C would reduce your blood cravings, you know? No. Well, now I don't want you to eat it. No, I'm not kidding. You should not eat when you're mad. It won't be good for your health with those heated energies around. We need to calm down first. Yes, I believe in those things. We live in the world where vampires are real. And you're making fun of me caring about energies. Really? Yes, we need to wait a second until my bad explosive vibes are out of this room. No, it's okay. I can be too pushy sometimes. That's true. I just got so excited reading about it and all of its qualities, and you told me how you wanted to feel what it's like to be human again, and I can't make that happen. I can't find the magical cure or time turner to reverse things back to how they were. But this fruit can change everything. As crazy as it might seem, if it works, I'll get you the life supply of these oranges. Hey, I'm gonna even learn how to cook all of that. We can have a new dish every single day if you want. If that's what it takes for us to feel alive again, I'm taking that chance. We've got to be thinking in the long term here. So we've got to make this work. We'll make it work. Together. You and I. Just remember, I'm not doing this for myself. I'm doing this for you as well. For the both of us. Yes. I think the energies are good now. You really want to do it? Okay. What nervous? Don't tell me you're afraid of some little orange. There's no way a vampire like you would be afraid of some tiny, harmless fruit. You won't get sick. It's gonna be okay. Your body will love it. Or do I need to start all over again about me spending months reading about all this? Yes. I don't think so either. Here. Open your mouth. Yes, I'll feed you like a whiny baby that you are. Mm-hmm. Here you go. So, how do you feel? Well, it'll taste foreign at first. You just need to chew and... feels nice? Yeah? I told you! Yeah, sorry, I can't keep myself from saying that. I'm so proud of you. Of course I'll be all smiles. You agreed, and this gives me hope. Thank you for trusting me. I really hope this works. You want some more?